Hey there, rock stars. Welcome to Chris Loves Crochet. Typically, if somebody says they need a triangle, and oh, let's make a granny square triangle or a granny stitch triangle. Well, here's a triangle, and this is an equilateral. Each side has three sets, so it's a three round granny triangle. They have their place, but they are not a half a square. So if you're making granny squares and you need a triangle to fit in the edges or something to finish out some granny squares, what you will probably want is a half square. Now this is a triangle. This is a triangle. This is a triangle. Yes, you're right. This is an equilateral triangle and this is a 90 degree triangle. And this one's made very differently. It's still a granny stitch, but you have to start it and do it differently. There's turning involved and whatnot. So I have put in here just a little tutorial of how do I triangle. So all with the granny stitch. There's lots of other ways to crochet triangles as well, but this is with the granny stitch. And so stay tuned. Thanks so much for sticking around and watching that. If you like what you saw, please like, thumbs up this video. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and click the notifications button so you can see my videos when I publish them. Thanks. Bye.